Carmakers will soon face fines under new carbon targets, with the federal government preparing to legislate vehicle efficiency standards. The new rules will force manufacturers to send cleaner, more economical cars to Australia, giving drivers access to new lines of vehicles.
Australians drive some of the biggest gas-guzzling and polluting vehicles in the world.
Car companies have been able to treat us as a dumping ground,
sending their best models to countries with vehicle efficiency standards.
Vehicles that are sold here in Australia are 40% less efficient than those vehicles in the European Union.
Australia and Russia are among the only advanced nations not to have new vehicle rules.
It's way beyond time that Australia catches up.
Preparing to introduce an efficiency standard, setting an average level of carbon emissions across a manufacturer's yearly new vehicle sales, and big fines if they fail to meet the target. Aiming to reduce annual emissions by 12%.
We want this fuel efficiency standard. We want something ambitious, but we also want something achievable.
It'll only apply to new vehicles, cars, utes and four-wheel drives, both petrol and diesel. Trucks aren't included. Companies can still sell their current models, but will have to increase supply of more fuel-efficient, electric and hybrid cars to meet the target.
We want to see more choice for Australians when they go to buy a new car.
Better engines and transmissions, saving about $1,000 a year at the pump.
The United States has had new vehicle standards since the 1970s. The government wants similar rules in place here by the beginning of next year, although it knows the road to get there won't be smooth.
We're going to hear that, you know, utes are banned. That is not true. We're going to hear that somehow second-hand vehicles are affected. That is not true.
Assuring motorists it won't drive new vehicle prices higher either.